ő mindenkinek folytatjuk a Hogwarts Legacy-t. És most...
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
No, but... No. És most nincs kicsi minden fast travel megvan itt. Igen. És térjünk rá. Erre. Első lépésben. Ide. És most... Az irányt valóban ide kell... Gyors módon nem lehet erre menni valami. Nem jött össze. Itt kell tovább menni. És én most nem megy be. Itt is már fejezd be!
Such arrogance.
Oh, I don't care.
Imperial. spell I won't see you now.
No!
I will make you
pay. Man, we've lost him here, though. This death troll.
If only Renrock were here to see this! Igen, erre kell menni. Észnél. That's the student who uses great magic.
Ranrock has fooled you all to your demise.
Most of the faster magad is meg kell szerznem.
This looks intriguing. Kundringo! Revelio.
Need you double. mi lesz akkor ide?
Controlling this area is a waste of my time.
Nem.
You only have Ranrok to blame.
Jaj, már maxon van. Már teszünk.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
like one of the Yankees.
Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. Party to attend by myself.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
They come after me, the Western Hemingway.
Hey.
You again, as you snake one? Quick as an S.
I received an L from her. As for affection. It is well and bountiful.
Hi, Mom. It's good. Mi ezt? Mi van a második?
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned.
That's a key that is.
Contringo!
Oh, már megint ez.
Huh.
said that travel broadens the mind.
Zsákutca, azt nem mondok komolyan.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Merlin trial. You're sending flip bando.
Revelio.
Professor Howell will never believe this.
Yes.
Professor. Revelio.
Good. Gorgon flu powder.
Another adventure, are we?
Aztán... Mi mennyi van? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
This place has seen better days.
Pillangó fontosak. A testség, mi maskának is útban kell lennie? Ne húz az időt. Thank you.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented it.
Hello, Homura. Revelio.
Hello, sir. Might you have some time to talk?
I have all the time in the world for a potential customer. How do you do? I'm Cromwell, Clifford Cromwell.
What do you have for sale?
Ah, yes. What can I do for you? Such a pleasure doing business with you. Be sure to visit again. Always brightens my day helping you young ones.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
May I have a moment of your time?
Aloha, Mora. Rebellion.
Demiguys. Can I need demiguys?
Revelio.
Igen. Egy nincsen egy dolog se, abból a demigáz.
Oh. Revelio.
Demigods.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Hová lett a demiguys? Jó, a demiguys kell.
Revelio. Wonder who lives here.
It seems. Hey, it's a demiguys.
Why now, demiguys?
Why now, demiguys?
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Diracle.
Yeah.
A Diracle? What's that?
It's a magical bird. Muggles call it a dodo and believe the creature to be extinct. But that's because it can disappear whenever humans draw near. I'm worried about a large albino Diracle known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen. And I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Sounds as if she needs rescuing. I know the perfect place.
The perfect place is with me. Wait until the neighbors see her. Not to mention how fashionable I'll be with those beautiful feathers. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Diracles don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Why are you fixated on Gwenaira and not rescuing all the Diracles?
Gwenaira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Diracles seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
Can you tell me what the Diracle den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognize it by all of the Diracles lolling about.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Diracle.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. I sometimes wonder if she actually enjoys the pursuit.
Okay. Wait, test.
I suppose I should watch for Gwenyra. At night, apparently.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens.
Aloha Mora. Revelio.
Oh, my poor boy.
Hello, madam. Is everything all right?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away.
Rococo.
Away. He's my pet Niffler.
I shouldn't worry about it. It's only a Niffler.
He may be only a Niffler to some, but to me, he's a very special boy. Lovely company. I've had him for years. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick, but I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
Why did Henrietta feel the need to protect her house like she did?
Henrietta was a baroness who married well, more than a few times. Her immense wealth drove her to a life of suspicion and isolation. The more wealth she amassed, the more paranoid she became of losing it. Hence the terrifying traps throughout the hideaway. Not even her family has been willing to deal with them to get to her fortune.
Why don't you just get Rococo back yourself?
Henrietta's hideaway is treacherous enough, but add Ashwinders into the picture and, well, I love Rococo, but I love staying alive more.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
What do you have for sale?
What's brought you here today?
That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Revelio!
This could prove dangerous.
Aloha Mora.
Aloha Mora. Revelio. It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Otto demigods.
Alohomora. Mine now, demigods.
Mine now, demigods.
I should investigate.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
In a fast travel is my man in this.
This looks intriguing.
Yeah. Igen, szupi. Most hagyjuk egy előre. Még marad három.
The course looks rather deserted. I hope everything's all right.
Nem valami is.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Oh, only a...
Good.
Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone.
I see you!
Hogy lesz meglökni a szintet? ez nem hiszem el. Ma, geci miatt van ez. Nem voltam mi. You there. Might you be able to... De már kezdek nagyon elfáradni. Fejezzük már be. Már csak ez az egyet.
Revelio.
Find it, my boy.
Revelio.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Confringo!
Így.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Come on.
Revelio.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Mind now, demiguys.
Isabel, algo more harmless, they said. Tu mets en face en train de conseiller.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible. Thank you. You're ready for the final Alohomora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You've done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alohomora, no lock is unbreakable. But do feel free to keep finding demigod statues and removing those moons.
No, any. Opa. Mam tu jeszcze opcję. Oké, srácok, ennyi volt már a legközelebb átélemet csinálom valami. Majd próbálom, hogy megvan a Alohomora 3. Ennyi volt, szevasztok.